you in Jesus' name.
Come on, shout something in the house. Come on, we have this privilege to give God some praise. When you say praise Jesus, say praise to Jesus. Come on, church, say praise to Jesus. Yes, in the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow, every tongue must confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Hallelujah. Even in the book of Revelation, he said he was and he is and which is to come. Somebody praise God. Somebody praise God. No matter what we're going through, if he has healed you last week, he will heal you this week. And if he has another problem next week, he will do it again. Somebody praise God. We are serving an unfailing God. Hallelujah. What he did for Moses, what he did for Abraham, what he did for the apostles, he will do it the same for you today. Praise him. Praise him. If you're going through your storm, praise him. If you're going through your situations, praise him. If you're going through your hard difficulties, praise him. For he will come true for you. Somebody praise the name of Jesus. I must say I'm giving God thanks that I have this privilege to greet you all in the same name of Jesus Christ. Amen. In you online, greetings in the name of Jesus. And I'm saying again and again, last week if you get a package from Jesus, this week you will get another package. Jesus has a package with your name written on it. God bless you in Jesus' name. in your